Hi, my name is Nadim Akari. I'm 6'1" and I'm reading for the role of Zachary.
You motherfuckers!
Sit down.
Maybe I don't want to sit down.
Fine, don't sit down.
Sorry.
It's cool.
Really fucked with me just now.
Yeah. You fucked it with me too, remember?
Are you okay?
My shoulder hurts. He hit me pretty hard. They're playing pretty rough. It's kind of like they actually want to hurt us. So.
You throw a lot of shit. I guess I'm an easy target.
Me too. My parents died. My parents got divorced when I was six. My dad cheated on my mom with her sister. That's pretty fucked up. You know, my mom flipped out, and she checked out, and she became an alcoholic and a pill head. You know, I kind of felt like my world was like crumbling around me. Up to you?
It's complicated.
You can tell me.
My mom died of cancer when I was 10. Why did you want to come here?
Oh, I like to do pretty crazy fucked up shit. Yeah, that's what I do. I remember once a friend of mine and I, we bought some LSD and we had like 16 tabs. And we split them, and I had half of them in one go, like some like James Morrison shit. Fuck, it was like time just stopped, and the ground opened up, and I fell into a nightmare. And I've been trying to chase that nightmare ever since. That's what I do. I jump, and then I see how far the drop is. Why'd you come?